lateral, medial, and intermedial. Or lateral or radial. Radial ulna, and this is ulna group between flexor carpi ulnaris and profundus superficial and flexor digitorum superficial medial or ulna groove. This is medial groove, median groove between flexor digitorum superficial and flexor carpi ulnaris. Okay, median groove. And this is lateral or radial groove between two muscles, flexor carpi medii and brachioradialis. Do you understand? Three groups of the anterior area of the forearm. Then, on the anterior group of the arm, two grooves. Two grooves, about biceps. Lateral and medial. It's easy. Sulcus groove in English. Sulcus bicipitalis. Lateralis. Sulcus bicipitalis.
Medialis.
What's this of the human? What's this?
Cubital fossa.
What is of the cubital fossa? Cubital fossa. Fossa cubiti in Latin. Bodies. Bodies of this musculus brachio radial. Pronator teres. And brachialis. Bodies of the cubital fossa. Again, musculus brachioradialis, pronator teres, and okay? And two topographic structure canalis with this cadaver.